And welcome everybody to another episode of No Place Like Home. And today, well, we're gonna work on some quests. As soon as I can remember how to get back in here. Well, we've got Admiral Adventures, which we're kind of working on, but not at the same time. Grandpa's Old Farm, we got completed. We're building the village. Well, we need to tame 5 pigs. And that, since we now have the beehives and as such have honey, it's actually rather easy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly get these things reset, let them run where we're gone. Going to leave the crops alone. Let's actually quickly go drop this off. Let's grab the batteries. Shouldn't need any of the rest of that. But I do need the honey. So last episode I planted some trees, like the orange trees over there. And here we get our honey. So, yay. So we're going to quickly go through and I'm ignoring the animals for now because I don't really need any of the food. I mainly just got to wait for things to finish growing. So we're going to find some pigs. We need 5 pigs, so there's one. Two. I can hear you, but I can't see you. Here's number three. And there's four and five. Okay, so now that we got that done, we need to find 3 more toxic trees to get this done. Now we know they're not around in here. And I know we found that one spot over yonder. Really need a more powerful vacuum. At least one with a bigger reach. So since my goal is to try to get that quest complete, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go past that door over there, explore in there, because I think that's where the rest of the trees are. Deal with them, and then we're gonna go underground and start exploring under there, like I promised you for the last couple episodes and promptly forgot. Yeah, foxes like strawberries. Just so you're aware. let's go through here. And I'm actually going to just start cleaning this stuff as I encounter it. Mainly because when I find stuff, I'll have a tendency of finding stuff in here and then activating it and not really remembering that I did it. So in here is cleaned out. Well, there's another toxic tree. So that should mean we got two more of these toxic trees. That actually reminded me, I want to show you guys something. Now remember intentionally leaving a plot of garbage that had it specifically so I could show it to you. Yeah, these here, when you break these, you find them. Now, you have two ways of doing these. You can use the drill function like this, which will stun lock them, or you can walk up and just start smacking them. Now, smacking them will beat them faster. And the laser drill aspect of things basically will stun lock them. So it's up to your playstyle, what you prefer. I generally go back and forth between them depending on what I'm doing. Okay, there's... Okay, that's planted. Oh, there's something I can't deal with just yet. I gotta admit, I have absolutely no idea how I'm gonna get that one. It's formations look like this that make me think that there might be something kicking in here. So at least as you can see, we're getting a decent haul of stuff. Toxic tree. Oh, nice. Another way around here. Good. Bus stop. Should be one more toxic tree kicking around somewhere. What do you know? Right there. Looks like everything else around here is pretty much done. At least as far as I can see anyways. Doesn't look like there's anything really set up around here. I'm pretty sure you can build anywhere you want out and around here, and it's not going to matter. Oop. Well, hello. Let's see. Well, that's one of the things we found. Can't walk over those. That's actually rather good to know. So let's go explore where that ladder goes. Don't think we're getting through here. Came from that way. That's the general store, so let's see where this goes. Interesting. I can fly! Okay, so well, we found him in the village. Haven't found that yet. I've only found two of the three. So I'm thinking the rest of this episode's going to be underground. Let's first just quickly drop stuff off. Put you there, you there. No, those are seeds. We'll put those where they belong. Go. Put the honey away. Pumpkin. Tomato. Put the strawberry over there and get the lettuce put away. If I'm remembering correctly, the entrance should be right here. At least in my opinion, anyways. I can't go that way. Emptied out in here. It's another exit. My vacuum can remove armor protection? Yeah, I kind of figured there'd be something kicking around in here. Mm. why I spotted it is it looked like it was just a clip issue with the terrain. Like, the wall just hadn't been formed properly, because you can just see it just below that greenery. Well, realistically, that chunk of greenery ought to have stood out a little bit. Played around in there already. That's where we first started. We didn't really come in here too much. You need another home. This looks like it's going to be a lot of clearing. Well, it's to be about one of those locations that you'd expect to see a chest once you've gotten everything removed. Same here, come to think of it. Clean out this room here, and then we'll go down there. Yes, I'm actually intentionally pushing to see how long things will go. I've been told it's 2306 or something. I kind of want to find out. And, well, it's also a simple factor of it seems to me to be a Stardew Valley kind of thing. Where you just get knocked out and you wake up at home. No real consequences. It doesn't happen because I'm underground. There's a door over here. Thank you. interesting stuff over there too. This is actually one of the reasons why I'm clearing this stuff out, is because then it's, I can investigate and move where I've been. Yeah, it looks like you don't, or maybe it's because I'm still in the process of growing. Well, can't go that way. Still not getting knocked out. Ooh. So that one turned on those things. It's not what I wanted. Ow. There we go. Maybe it's a health point thing. If you get knocked out, you get sent back. Because it may not be a time thing. Well, so, let's, quickly drop off things we aren't going to need. Let's see, get that. Yeah, let's just quickly cycle the stuff. I'm trying to do all my recycling off camera, just because, well, you guys don't need to see this, but I only have so much room. Just about all the crops are ready. Still gonna ignore them, but. Let's get seed chucked away for now. We'll get those chucked away for now. We'll put that there. It's, there's so much I wish I had a scroll wheel to just select what I'm trying to interact with from my health bar, rather than having to actually hit the numbers. It just doesn't mesh with the way I'm used to playing things. Okay. Came this way. Eventually get more spots for spider bots and everything else like this, but it's just not imminently important at the moment. I need a way to shut you off. Ow. I don't want you spitting acid at me, so. Let's see here. I like the fact that you can actually be damaging multiple of these piles at once. Rather than just one at a time. Nice little time saving feature the Institute. Yes, I actually do see that table. And I'm just not working for it. Turn on a fountain, get some water over there. Ow. Yeah, it looks like, he still needs a touch bit of work. Because I'm seeing... numerous instances where the mobs have just stopped. Getting cleaned whether you like it or not. Well, it looks like this entire area is going to be a dead end. No way to open the door, so I must have to access them from somewhere else. I could have sworn I tried that before. Yeah. Just about getting beaten to the tar. Yeah. I didn't know you guys were going to be there. Yeah, I'm now actually seeing the red ass butt sticking out. And the reason why I'm doing this way is because then I can just go right back to me. Because it... this just unlocks them, so they're no threat at that point. There's gonna be just a little bit of recycling in my future. But actually, honestly, not that long. The recycling system is... like this is one of those spots that'll constantly regenerate trash. But the recycling systems at camp are... well, they're not... yeah, it took up too much damage. Well, they're not exactly the... fastest thing in the world, but it's like 5-10 minutes and they're done. And then you can put it in the next batch. Still down here is a good source of dirt. We've gotten like 8 so far. The more dirt you have, the more crops you can plant, which means the faster theoretically you can advance. The reason why that guy got me is because the drill shut off. See, this is what I'm talking about. The AI just sitting there. Like, don't get me wrong, they're going to completely take advantage of it, but it's a thing that I've seen happen quite frequently. The other advantage of doing it without laser drill mode is it can hit multiple people at the same time. Oh, good. How long have they been filling this place? Then since humanity decided to leave. Gotta be another entrance or something like that. Just hit the limit of what we can explore down there. I mean, we may have to enter it from a different zone, so to speak, to unlock more. I'm not entirely too certain. Two pipes coming out here, so this area is gonna repeatedly fill back up with stuff. Explored everything down there. Yeah, it looks to be about the limit of what we can do down here. So So at this point, I really have no idea what we're supposed to do. You know, let's go talk to the pig farmer, see what if he's got something we're supposed to do. Maybe I think I need to bring him truffles for something else to go on. But I'm not quite sure. That one I got, that one I got, that one I got. You, I need peaches. They're growing. Can't make any of that until I get truffles, which I can't get until the pigs decide to give me some. And I have no idea how to make that. So that stuff's done. Let's see, is there some other way down here that I should be going? Oh, hello. A lot of stuff I missed. Okay, well, let me just try something simply because I'm here and... Yeah, but I'm trapped. That's good. So I know that entrance will link up to that far side over there. Might have to see if there's any other entrances kicking around here that I can use. So let's get back to exploring that one. These I want to know about. Not showing any reaction to anything I do. And I keep encountering more of them everywhere. So maybe another upgrade at some point? I really don't know. I should probably check on the pigs at some point. Okay. So let's do that, and I get me back in here. Gets that door open. Ooh, I think we just found a key part. Which means I think I should be able to open up something in the treehouse. I had to think about that for a second. I'm actually going to go back to the way I was doing it. I'll just come back down here and start cleaning up some of these areas in a bit. Okay. go away. Add the vacuum gun. Wow, there's a... No, I have to clean this stuff up as I'm going, otherwise I'm never going to remember where I have and haven't been. The underground area is just way too large. Because of the area, or... Oh, no. Let's go this way. Start clearing up, coming down here, and then see where this leads. It seems that they are placed in a set area, and the rest of the area is generally free of them. Or it could be there's an even distribution, and I just keep happening to find them just taking the paths that, well, there isn't a set distribution. Just a random guess and say that the button for that door is on top of this thing. So let's clean up down here and then we'll see if that opens. Goes. Ooh. I unlocked a good thing. Okay. Yeah, I've got no idea what to do with those. Well, on to another route. Least I've got easier access under here. Let's go this way. That was close. Same time these things are really fragmenting and getting a lot of knockout blind spots. Get a good sense of, oh, this game is going to be this size. It seems you stumble across another area that all of a sudden is like, no, we're doubling the size of the game that you already know about. Still, it's good, because it means you're getting more value for your fun. Value for what you spend. That is good. It looks like it's all integrated and actually meant to be there, not just... We're gonna chuck some filler in here. But clean up a bunch of filler and laying all over the place. Looks like I can't go any further here. Oh, big room it is. And slowly running out of room. Thank you. definitely put a lot of rubble in here for me to get out of. Have two over there. Oh, you, okay. Well, I think we're done exploring down there for now. We're gonna try in here. You can't go through, you can't go through. You can't go through. I'm gonna need to find even more keys. Just quickly check on the pigs. We're actually can't remember where I put them. Ooh, peaches are done. Or at least they're getting close to. I'll let them sit and grow for a bit. Truffles. So if I get the truffles and I get eggs, scrambled eggs and truffles? I wonder if I actually have that. I'll have to look. Oh, yes we do. Let's chuck those in there, make them replace things. Got preserved food. So let's quickly go talk to the pig guy, and then we are going to call it a wrap for today. Dolty is eventually going to get underground there and we go exploring it, but it took a little bit longer than I had thought. Probably gonna be an upgrade to be able to bust open those ball things. Let's see. Don't quite have the peaches yet. Do have that, so we'll learn that recipe, get some extra high health. Let's see. Don't have corn. Don't have that. So I need peaches. Wonder if I have any peaches. I know I've got some peaches ready. I just wonder if I have enough. I'll have to find out. Grab for you while I'm here. You need baked apple, which I haven't figured out yet. Haven't figured out yet. Three oranges. I don't think I found you yet. You're not getting pizza. Don't have any peppers. So nothing from him right now. I can't remember if these are oranges or peach. Well, at least I have enough to get you are peaches. I wonder. Got that done as far as I know. Haven't found any of that just yet. I'm actually doing pretty good so far on that one. Did I happen to find any orange seeds kicking around? Those are peach, those are pumpkin. Think I did. Mostly apple and orange. Or apple and peach. Don't have any bread. Ooh, I can do this now. Three mayo and three truffles. So I'm gonna need tomorrow. So let me go grab the mayo we're gonna need. quickly sleep through the night. We'll get that upgrade. I honestly thought I was just going to get a bunch of the snacks. Can't deal with you guys over there, pigs. Okay, so there's the truffles. So that's going to get us the new, I want to call it toxic upgrade. Oh, glue waste. Same thing, really. Let's get those crafted, and we'll call it an episode there. I'll get this stuff recycled and sorted out. Okay. I wish here would show us what the requirements to buy were. I need more components. New upgrade! Now if I can just remember where I've seen those kind of barrels before. Because I know I've seen them. No idea where. You don't have... that's the two upgrades we got. So, till next time, everybody. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And even though it was mostly just cleaning out a bunch of stuff underground. But, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next week.